Christmas. I see quite a few faces from the Christian denomination. The best present I could get is to have more and more listeners to come together to share the occasions of my Christmas. So, without further ado, the order of service is on your sheet. The hymns are in the Bethlehem Carol sheet, which I hope you will take home with you and read. mark in Holy Scripture the tale of the loving purposes of God. The first days of our disobedience, unto the glorious resurrection and redemption brought by this Holy Child. But first, let us pray for the needs of the whole world, for peace on earth and goodwill among all his people, for unity and brotherhood within the church he came to build, and especially in this diocese and our Archbishop Justin and our Bishop Trevor. And because this would rejoice,
discipleship and judgment and with justice from henceforth, even forever. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this. This is the word of the Lord.
Thank you.
those who are in mourning, those who are alone, those who are frightened, those who live in areas where there's war, turmoil, injustice. Let us remember